support the construction of the event center?
The idea is certainly a good one. There's no doubt that it's inevitable and that we'll need some kind of facility, but at this time, we still don't have all the answers, nor do we have the financial questions addressed properly. So until that happens, I'm waiting for some more answers, but I would think that eventually it will happen. But right now, the people have told me plain and simple, make sure we can afford it, not only the construction, but the operating costs.